To perform the Talar tilt test, the patient is seated on the examination table with the foot and ankle relaxed. The examiner holds the foot in anatomical position, which brings the calcaneofibular ligament perpendicular to the long axis of the talus. The talus is then tilted from side to side into adduction and abduction. Translation into adduction indicates a tear of the calcaneofibular ligament, and translation into abduction indicates a tear of the deltoid ligament when compared bilaterally.